Man, fuck all this work. What's popping, my good man?
Ain't shit. What about you? What can I get you?
You know me, bro. Give me a beer.
Right, there we are. One beer.
Appreciate this, my guy. This is gonna help me abuse my family tonight. How much I owe you?
$14.99. Plus tax. Huh. Cash or card.
This is more ridiculous than the time I had to teach Soulja Boy how to crank that will be held at gunpoint by two midgets from the Sinaloa
cartoon.
Oh, stop! What? When you are not at your 9-to-5, you are here feeding your alcoholism. When you're not feeding your alcoholism, you at home abusing your fuck ass kids.
Farting is not abuse.
Your fuck ass kids, you are fighting a fuck ass chicken. By the way, you need to tell Zaxby's come collect their ingredients.
Actually, I think KFC made them. Hey, what's your point in saying all this, bro?
You do not have the time to be having all these miscellaneous adventures, bro. Like, why lie? Why lie?
I guess I just wanted to impress you, okay? Like, you're this cool guy working with drinks. It's been my dream to work with drinks since I was a kid.
So you been
cooked? Bro, just take for the fucking beer and get on.
Jeez, all right.
Damn. Excuse the hell out of me.
So you want to give me an expired coupon, huh?
You want to give me an expired coupon? Stop!